and our beloved Mother Angelica gave the name of Our Lady of the Angels to her monastery in 1962. Well, first I'd like to show you Our Lady of the Angels framed artwork. Now this picture is a reproduction of the painting of William Bouguereau, and it depicts Mary as Queen presenting the infant Jesus to a choir of angels, and it's displayed in a fabulous gold wood frame under non-glare glass. And so we have two different sizes. The first one measures 16 by 24,